We just spent 15 or 16 hours in a car yesterday to get up here for big hill jam. I'm hyped.